doing, Adam?
Yeah, this one is pretty simple. We need to retrieve 6 hard drives.
6 loaders, dude.
We got sleepers. Don't make it. We'd be overrun in no time.
Yeah, this one up the ramp.
Let them go, you know. They're just watching and learning.
Clear.
Don't sound clear.
So there's nothing over here. We have 4, 3, 1, 2 doors. No, 3 doors.
Yeah, over here is a 32D. Try this one.
Yeah, let's try this one.
I got one.
Yep, I remember this one a lot tight.
Should I take this artifact? Pick up a hardened artifact.
Yeah, go for it.
What the hell is this shit?
I got some ammo packs just in case you guys need it. Clear.
Antonio, are you still with us?
Yeah, I think it's on the terminal.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where these terminals are or how they even access them to know where they are.
Found the door. Z32B. Exterior.
Okay, so I can't find anything on that terminal, so we must have to look somewhere else.
Yeah, come here. Dude. Open the door. Going in.
Oh, this is the starting area.
Easy.
Sleepers, don't make a sound.
That's all of them.
It's clear over here.
Think that we need to go back to the other door, the F1.
Yeah, there's another door to the right corner of the map.
Yeah, there's 32F here.
Maybe Anthony, can you remember something where I won't can choose?
I already have, also have 32F.
Okay, wait for us, dude.
Lights out, I'll hear something behind the door.
Careful, glider.
Clear? Or not?
We got sleepers.
Make sure you get...
Yeah, this one here.
Don't rush it.
Now it's clear.
Yeah, I didn't know my captain would be actually.
Medic back here?
Med back here.
Take it.
I already have ammo.
Okay, got give three, it. So anybody need it?
Give it to the one that don't... I don't have nothing, so give it.
No, somebody else can pick up the other one.
Yeah, I got a glow stick, Sammy.
There's another slot. There's two separate slots for the glow sticks and for the med pack. You can grab the med pack.
What the hell was that?
What?
You didn't hear that noise?
No, I think that this one.
Ambient sounds.
Yeah.
Just ambient. But it's good to be careful.
Oh, I think that this is the door. Over here? And this one doesn't have any warning, so should be okay without... we don't need to prepare anything.
Holy fuck.
Easy. Move back, move back. Get back.
Wait, wait, wait. Scout. Reloading.
Clear.
Again, fucking fog.
Terminal over here.
Those mines can damage us as well.
I don't know, but this one is for fog remover, so.
Then be careful where you put them, dude.
Oh, so they are time based. Anything, Anthony?
No, nothing so far. I'm going to try one more thing, but it may be. We have to just search randomly for him too, because I found that one in a random locker.
Okay.
At least we're on the right path. Open the door.
Wait. We need to let Anthony finish.
Yeah, but you can open it and scout. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Don't engage.
Yeah, so it looks like we just had to find them kind of randomly, because it looks like there's what I did find. It looks like there's kind
crouch,
of one
Anthony,
in
crouch.
Each section.
I'm only scouting. Here's something to the right.
Sleepers. Don't take them. Our friends.
Can barely see shit here.
Be careful. This is an infrared. You can come back if you're not sure.
Do you think the glow sticks would help with this fog?
And always use the minimap, Amon. It helps.
Hey, the light. Don't you have that? Sentinel that sees other enemies. Can we use that?
Oh no, I don't have it. I got the mind deployer.
Sleepers, don't make a sound.
That's too good, because if he, that turret sees them, start to shoot. gonna be a nightmare.
Well, the one that just detects enemies doesn't shoot. I think it just does detection.
Yeah?
I hear one more.
I hear something on the right near me.
So look on the map. Right is next on exploit.
You can open the mini map. Make some signs there.
Found him. I don't hear anything, I think that we're clear.
Ground, yeah. About you guys, but I can't see shit.
It's okay, dude. We have minimap and infrared. We don't see. We don't have to see, actually.
Found dark mail too.
If you can't see shit, just follow the wall.
Yeah, this is like metal to right here if anyone needs one.
Luck for me. I'm the locksmith.
Found some glow sticks.
Another fucking hardened artifact. If anyone wants this shit, I don't know what it fucking does. Taking it. Yes, it's something for cosmetics or stuff. Alright, it's a boost. Those artifacts are boosters.
There should be a door right somewhere around here, right?
Look on the mini-map, dude. Follow the wall.
Okay, I think that you guys need to come here.
Relocate to Amon.
Clear.
Found the locker.
Found another terminal.
Also locker here. Who has the lock melter?
Lock meter. Lock melter, if one can take it. Got another one. Lock melter.
Damn, another health pack.
God damn.
Who doesn't have anything? Wait, I can take it. I can take it. I just need to give somebody some tool refill ammo, so. One. 67. 67, and I'm 66. Okay, so I'll grab this one. And then take.
What area is this so I can look it up?
The D3C.
Minimap, dude, look on the minimap. Look on the minimap, do the minimap. Minimap.
When I'm on the PC, I can't really look at the minimap.
Okay.
Yeah, it's 33C.
By the way, Anthony, can you search for Bullhead DC425?
Wait a bit.
Oh yeah, give me 1 second.
So the melee weapons have no friendly fire? Because I wanna hit them all.
Can you tell me that number again?
The number, I mean.
DC 425. Don't move. Yeah, and they're next to each other, so I need somebody here for a double team.
Goliath, go ahead and help me. Easy, there you go. Go very easy. When they're glowing, you stop moving.
No, I couldn't find any information on it.
Show you up there. Don't take the one on the left.
Wait 1 second. Okay, Anthony, so what I will do, we need to go next to each other and next to them, and when you hear this.
3, 2, 1, go.
When you hear this, then you press and charge the your melee weapon, and then when it says now, then we both release the button, okay?
Charge it on 3. Something good.
ammo pack.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nice.
Keep scouting. I can hear more.
Clear.
Okay, got some ammo. If anyone needs some ammo, come to me.
Okay, so we found a big door. No, I mean two big doors. So one is 34 and the other one is 36.
Yeah, it looks like this is a class 2 alarm.
Before moving in, try to look around here. Maybe we can find another hard drive.
More lightweight.
Thank you.
Take it, took it.
Thanks.
Okay. So we got two doors now. Oh, just one. One from the right. One to the left.
So one has an alarm? Okay, so this
now.
So this one, it says that we need the DC ball head 425. And I think that this is the only option that we have right now.
Okay, closing doors and stuff.
Yeah, I'm going to foam them.
By the way, can you place a mine here?
Store.
Goliath?
Yeah, trying to figure out how to shoot it.
Get close to the door, get close to the door and aim at the spot where I pinged it.
This door.
Try to grab it from the ground, you can grab it. And place it right here.
1 second, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Nice. Wolf, place the turret right here. And I think that we are good to go.
Wait for Anthony. Will the melee weapons give the friendly fire or not?
No.
Okay, then I'm gonna hit you. Nothing gonna hit you, just a goddamn way in the wind.
By the way, if you press C, they will shove them.
By the way, if I press what?
C button, the C button.
C or mouse too, yeah. I push them away, but...
Okay, everybody ready?
Ready as I am.
I do not like to hear that. Load up.
Move. Get onto the places.
There's gonna be more coming.
Wolf, come here. Prepare. Clear.
Anybody need help?
Okay. Yeah, I guess some guys need. I need some friendly fire on that one.
No, you didn't hit me. I'm full. Goliath, can you come here and pick up your mine?
Yeah, shoot Goliath, man. Shoot Goliath.
Wolf, pick up your sentry.
Okay.
I'm okay, I'm full health.
Friendly fire works only whatever.
This is the ammo pack if anybody needs it.
Good job.
I need a double team.
Anthony, go ahead and help.
Quiet. Sleepers.
Clear. Or not. Wait. No, now it's clear. Check here for hard drives.
Hold on, hold on, wait a second.
Thanks.
Found a med pack.
Okay. Use it on you and me, I guess, or maybe Anthony. You and Anthony, I should. Because Anthony might be better than me.
This one is clear.
Junk.
There's glow sticks here.
Yeah, you can shove it up my ass.
Okay, so when section 36, 36C is bulkhead key 958.
One hard drive. Found.
Which area was that entry?
36C.
Yeah, I'm by it.
Also, we are the same, yeah.
So we gotta continue.
Okay, so I'll try to find the other bulkhead.
Yeah, I got three in front of me.
One in front of me.
Well, four, actually. Spaced out.
One engage. How do you use that command, 3, 2, 1, go?
Hold Q, then select sneaking, and then there's a command, 3, 2, 1.
Roger that.
3, 2, 1, go.
If someone doesn't get their first meme, go light, you try those.
Sleepers, don't them. I'll call their friends.
Okay, Bulkhead 33. I got the zone 61 to track and try to find it.
Wait. Clear.
If you still have that healer, Goliath, use it. Use that healer, Goliath, on Anthony and yourself.
No, it helps. There's no point because it gives you 20% HP. You can give it to Glide once.
Okay, well, I found the bulkhead on 956, so.
I found two hard drives in this room. Where should we go next?
To the next door. Don't think we have too much to choose.
Does anyone has the locomotor?
Hacking door.
I think this room came from.
Yeah, it's clear.
You guys don't have laptops? What kind of future is this?
I think that I found the room that we need to go through. Shit.
We sealed the door. Keep smashing, boy. I think they're coming, or not?
Oh no, this is... You find the bulk... In the bulk hell controller to unlock the door. Wait.
I found bulk peg key 730.
We need to find the bulk hell controller first.
This room, there's a terminal here. We can do something with it, maybe.
Can somebody pick this lock melter?
I'm full with it.
Lock melter here.
What do you say? The terminal at?
But me, on me. Maybe you can find
it. Okay, I'm going to try to find that Balkan.
Tool refill here.
Does somebody else has any space for tool refill?
Can drop yours and refill others. Or refill yourself.
Okay, so the item is not nearby, so it is here around here. I gotta find another terminal.
Yeah, it's terminal 33A, zone 33C, and zone 36A.
Maybe you should try the secondary area.
Thank you. I found a terminal. I'm gonna try this one.
Buy a 2 refill pack.
There's a foam grenade here.
Need to pee for a bit.
Got 2 refill here.
Okay, good news. To find that one, we have to go to 33.
What?
It just says we gotta go to section 33 so I can find that bulkhead 425. So I can use that terminal. That's just all it told me. I'm too far away and I gotta go to that place to find it.
Back. Any luck?
Yeah, it's right in 33 where we are right now.
Yeah, there's also another one by me.
Okay, I'm coming to you, then hopefully I can use the terminal and we can just find it.
33.
Yeah. Okay, so it's in area 33, section D.
32, section B?
33.
Yeah, 33D.
Go on the minimap, what I sign.
D or B?
D.
B.
From Domino.
Yes, okay.
From Domino, dog. I told you to look on the minimap where I signed you. It's easy. Pick it up and you see what I do.
Where we opened the door and all those monsters came. This is where 33D is. It's another door that we can open. Do it.
Again, a secondary. Oh, this is a main, not a secondary.
Yeah, there are two doors. Maybe this one. There are two doors. Maybe this one, Anthony, where we are right now.
I'm trying to even get to you. I have no idea how you even got there. All this damn fog, I can't see shit.
I'll come back.
It's
Over here. Go ahead.
Okay, thank you. There's no way I'm going to be able to find that.
On 30TD, there's another terminal. He needed.
This one.
Well, it should be in a section right here, but I'll use it. Maybe it'll show specifically.
This one?
Wait, I didn't know we had the key or lock.
God damn it.
Wait. Main objective, this one.
Well, I kinda wish it would tell us that.
Okay.
Now we have a class 2 alarm.
Lovely.
And the sad part, I already break that door. Crap. So we need 2 turrets. We need one over here.
Full ammo.
Goliath, can you come here? And then come here.
Yeah, I can't place it without the light coming.
Alright. Everybody ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Yep.
Go. Check left side door. Door on the left side. Still coming.
Goddamn close.
Clear.
Cody. But not so bad.
Goliath, can you come here and take your mine?
My turret did shit. Full ammo.
Yeah, we might misplace the turret, but no worries.
It's okay, man.
Lights out. Fuck shit, I didn't see those two in front of me.
Okay.
Log military.
Do you want me to take it?
Manage it.
I need one charge of the of those. I didn't receive anything.
Thank
we
you.
Exchange by mistake, try to hear that.
There we go.
Sleepers.
Clear.
Terminal field staff company.
I need some ammo.
This area looks empty. We gotta move to the southwest.
Clear.
There's glow sticks here.
Another low pick. Fucking glow stick, man. Most useless shit ever. Go here. There's a sleeper around.
Yeah, there's
sleepers here.
I think it's behind the door. Or not. Check the light.
I see you top these steps here. Make up three.
You.
Damn it.
Clear.
Yeah, the PDW, because of its thermoscope.
Okay, so I checked the computer. The only thing we really got fine now is 3 more hard drives, and then technically we're done.
No rush here.
We came through here. We need to find another door.
I think this one up. Yeah, there's a couple here.
Where?
Easy collider. There's some scope here.
I cannot see Goliath.
Yeah, by door.
Back, man, back. Look on the minimap.
Oh, there's 2 doors here.
Yeah.
Take that 3.
Come on, Goliath. You're bad at scouting. It should be 1 door. My god, this is a big fucking door.
Don't touch this one, this is a class 3 alarm.
Not touching anything, just looking. The main door, the alarm shit door. Something.
Hey, sleepers, don't make a sound. We're in no time.
This guy wants to be alone. He shut the door. Let's get in.
Ammo tool here.
I'm gonna grab that, I'm at 0.
I found a fog repeller.
Okay, I got 1 more use for the refuel tool thing when you need
it. I'm full, almost full. Think that we need to prepare.
I'm almost full as well.
We need to prepare for that door. Let's go back.
Yeah, I guess me for my sensor. Maybe some foam launcher.
Oh, I have enough for like to do 2 doors, so I'm good.
Okay.
You might need three. How many mines do you have, Golette?
Seven.
Holy mother of hell.
Yeah, get that deploy yourself.
Wolf, can you come here? Where are you?
Around.
Okay. Foam and mine this door.
I can foam that. Should I put a turret here?
Turret should be on the stairs here.
I only have turret yet. I'm not picking.
There is like another door here, so Goliath and Anthony, can you foam and mine this one as well?
I'm out foam.
Does anyone has any foam grenade?
Mines, more mines.
Yeah, best bet, just put two mines then. At least with the one that's foam, we don't really have to focus on it as much. It is the biggest door.
Okay, so I think that we're ready.
So two of them and one door.
Okay guys, if you're ready, I'm ready.
Okay, go.
In the bioscope. Hear that? Bad news.
They sound angry.
Guardian left.
Behind.
I had my flashlight off, so this one, the shadow, I couldn't see.
It's okay, man.
By the way, I'm out of ammo.
We have a turret.
You can take your mine, Goliath.
So I have one magazine each for each gun, so if anybody needs ammo, give it to them first.
Yeah, my turret has a lot of ammo, so maybe that will help.
Yeah, my main is all gone. I got 50% ammo left on my combat shotgun.
By the way, you guys, do you have any heals on you?
Nope.
Just a fog propeller.
Okay, let's go. Lights out. Who has a log melter?
Lovely. Melt your HP.
I think that this one is clear.
That's 60%, gonna change it.
Terminal. Found the hard drive and the other one has glow stick.
Drive. Refill pick pack. So I guess
I got med packs here.
So I guess we gotta refill the tools first. Okay.
Okay, I got one more health pack.
Okay, let's. Oh, we got two of those, so we need only one.
Golet.
Yeah.
Think that he needs a one health pack.
Okay, well, because I found one, Golet found one, we just need one more hard drive.
So should we go from this door? By the way, you guys need to keep my back.
Don't give a friendly fire, we should stay in front of them.
I'm out of ammo, so if you guys see them kind of like alerting, you just shoot them, because I don't have any ammo.
Okay, scout
yeah, no
your melee stuff.
I'm usually behind you. Holy shit.
There we go, the master of assassins.
Incoming.
Okay, I got half a mag left.
We're okay. As long as one stays alive, we can revive. Door here, Z35C.
Check for ammo here first.
Another door.
Nothing, I
can't. Two doors to choose, we got two doors to choose, so. Follow Amon. Okay, on him.
Shh. We got sleepers. Don't wake them up. Let them sleep, and we'll be home and dry.
We got them all.
Okay, well, do you want to go back to your extraction point then?
Wait. There are some chests here, maybe we can find some ammo.
Yeah, we need ammo, we need health.
Okay, look, right behind you is like two of them. I mean sleepers, by the way.
Wait. Alright, so we got the hard drives, let's look for some ammo.
God damn it.
I don't think that we're going to make it at the end if we don't have any ammo.
We have another door, we can try that door too.
Yeah, that door goes back.
Back we go then.
Yep.
Oh, I found an ammo pack.
Look to us. We're waiting here.
How many do you have in there?
How many charges do you have?
Got two charges.
Use it on one. All of them. We got turrets. And some ammo.
I'm good.
Alright.
Thank you.
Now we could go back. By the way, how do anyone else has any health pack?
One less problem.
Any what?
Any health pack? Med pack? Med packs?
No. It's the fourth time you're asking. We have revive.
Let's double check until we get the reach point. Maybe we can find something here or something that we left behind.
Okay. Where are you turning anyway?
Oh, this one is simple. I think that you need to use all of your mines, Goliath. And then, Wolf, come here. place here. Right here. Any foam left? Anthony, any foam left?
I got 4 mines left.
Place, wait. Right here. Right here, another one. Here. And then here. Anthony, do you have any foam left?
No, I don't.
Okay, so let's step in and let's pray to God.
Pray and spray, guys.
Oh,
well, we didn't make the secondary, we could have made the secondary.